Hey guys, it's Anne over at Plant Obsessed, and I'm not sure if you can tell what I'm about ready to do. I've done it before. I gave the worms an ultimatum the other day, and I said, get out of those castings or you're going to get the hose. So they're getting the hose. Okay, so I've rinsed them through the 1/4 screen, and now I'm going to put them through the 1/12th or 1/20th, I can't remember which, to see if I can't catch the cocoons. You can see there's some cocoons in there. So they are catching it. And then the water goes in with the plants. When I'm all done, I am going to mix this with more bedding and some coconut peat to make sure it is the appropriate dryness. to give you a close up here. You can see all those white things floating on the top. Those are springtails. I'm not sure if they've ever been very visible in my videos, but here they are. This procedure should be getting rid of them as well. Look at all those cocoons.
Thank you.
Okay, I know I don't look like I've accomplished much, but I just have my worms in here. Bring you back in a second when they're someplace not as mucky. All right, this is where the European nightcrawlers are going. Let me put you up on the stand here and we'll be back in a second. There we go. We got the family back together. I'm gonna get some coconut coir, dry them out. I had to wait for my coconut coir to get in before I could finish this project. So I have more than enough And if anybody out there is a mail carrier with UPS or FedEx or whoever Amazon sends the coconut car through, I apologize. They sent it all in one box. That's 10 kilograms of coconut coir, all in one box. So for whoever just got a hernia delivering that, sorry. There we go. All of the European night crawlers are in here. So this is an extension of the project where, how big will they get if they have more area to roam around in? Well, total, this is half of a 55-gallon bin, so let's see what they can do. We'll keep feeding them like normal, and we'll keep an eye on the size of the population. If you like the video, give it a muddy thumbs up. If you're not a member of my worm family, click that subscribe button, and if you want to know what I'm doing when I'm doing it, ring that bell icon. All right, guys, thanks for hanging out with me and my worms, and everybody, have a good day.